Right, here we go. We're going to go from cheapest to most expensive. So let's see what JL Fulks did. Nice, that was a really great start. He had an awesome tone and played some really tasty licks, like... For $7.25, that was amazing. He could definitely charge more if he wanted.